Good morning. In today's tutorial, I will be talking about periodontal knives used in periodontal surgery. The first knife which is commonly used is Kirkland's gingivectomy knife. It has a kidney-shaped blade and it is used to give external bevel incision in gingivectomy procedure. The next is Orban's interdental knife. The Orban's interdental knife is used to give the third incision in periodontal flap surgery, that is the interdental incision, and it's also used to remove the interdental tissue in gingivectomy procedure. The last knife which is very commonly used also is Buck's interdental knife. The Buck's interdental knife is also used to remove interdental tissue in periodontal flap surgery. Thank you.